Here we're going to cut the slots for an H450. This will be the top slot. First we're going to do the slot, then we're going to cut the excess out. This is done with a trim router with 1/4 inch upcuts spiral bit using the fence. You definitely want to vacuum the residue before you do the next cut so it doesn't block the bit while it's cutting.
Yeah.
Okay, that's how it's done.